Hello guys! Please support my channel. Please subscribe. Thank you!
Maraming maraming salamat po for 300 subscribers. Kisi Concepcion receives gift from Kiko Pangilinan amid issue with Sharon Cuneta. Kisi has once again stirred buzz in the online community after her recent post on Instagram. Alam ng karamihan na si Sharon Cuneta and Kisi Concepcion's relationship made headlines the past few weeks after the former posted an open letter to the latter. And Kisi was also spotted bonding with her dad Gabby Concepcion after the news broke. Ayon pa sa balita na si Kisi received a bouquet of flowers on Valentine's Day from Kiko Pangilinan. Nag-share ng picture si Kisi Concepcion sa kanyang Instagram story. The card reads, "Happy Valentine's, love always, Dad." And she wrote also, "Thank you, Dad, Kiko Pangilinan." It can be recalled that the megastar Sharon Cuneta was criticized for her recent post online where she appears to be calling out Kisi and making their issue public. Following this, she took to Instagram to announce that she would be taking a break on social media and will be back soon. Thank you for watching my video. Please support my channel. Please subscribe. God bless.